Monday. I'm going to go over your workout of the day. We're going to get started with calories on your right. 14 calories for the guys, 10 for the females. Then we're going to come off the bike, hitting 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off, starting with a Spider-Man mountain climber. So we're going to jump that leg through, elbow to ankle, and then we'll do other side, same thing. We want to really open up our hips, warm up our ankles for our squats today. Then we're going to go into low dragon plus half split. This one we're leaning on our quad, pushing our knee forward, working on our ankle mobility, and then heel down, toe up to feel the stretch in your hamstring. So we'll do right leg, then left leg. Bring left leg through, again, pushing that knee forward, and then back. Next, we're going to go into a T Superman lift, warming up the low back, arms to the sides, and then you'll quad pull on the right, quad pull heel to your glute on the left, going back to your T Superman. Coming up with the band, we're going to do banded strict press next, standing on the band with both feet. Band goes from your shoulders to overhead. Then we're going to do a banded wide pull apart behind the neck. Taking the band to the hips next for our lateral walks, warming up our hips, going right to left, glutes and hips there. Then a thruster from your shoulders, hips back and down, pressing straight up overhead. Then we're going to spend some time warming up our back squats. So we'll do empty barbell, back squat with a 3 second pause or hold in the bottom of your squat. Bring that chest up, squeeze your glutes, stand all the way up. Knees are tracking with your toes there. Our back squats today will be taken from the rack. We're doing 7 sets of 3 at a moderate to heavy load. Hips go back and then down, squeezing your glutes. You want to keep your torso upright. Think about making sure that your feet are just outside of your hips and the weight is back rather than on your toes, okay? Really spreading your toes down so you have a good grip there with the floor, and you're squeezing and activating the glutes as you drive up. After each set, which you have 7 sets, you'll hold 2 heavy kettlebells or dumbbells by your sides for 45 seconds, working on your grip with a farmer's carry pole in place. Our workout of the day today is going to be calories completed per time. Every 2 minutes though, you'll do 10 barbell thrusters. Hips back and down for the squat, one motion all the way up, making sure your ears are in front of your arms at the top. You want to drive with your hips and lower body to get that bar up and overhead. So there should be a way that you can do 10 unbroken thrusters. Prescribed today is going to be 95 for the guys, 65 for the females. Okay? And ideally you're getting the same amount of calories each set, so we're completing it in hopefully under 15 minutes. For our core work set, we've got a banded side plank row. So you're going to set up in a side plank, elbow underneath your shoulder, and then you're going to add a row. So we'll do the right side, same thing on the left side. Keeping that bottom hip up, making sure you have some good tension on the band for your row. And then weighted single arm Superman lifts. This will be 10 each side. So light plates are in front of you. You're lifting right arm, left leg, left arm, right leg. So I've used either 2.5 or 5 pound plates for the Superman lifts, or you can do them unweighted. So this is all hitting kind of posterior and your obliques in the core work today. We'll hit 3 sets of the core work. Hope you guys enjoyed today's workout today. We'll see you soon. Bye.